Made in USA.
Ah!
Made in Samoa.
Well, ready, Lady Liberty.